Can you hear me in the back? They're writing songs of love, but not for me. A lucky stars above, but not for me. With love to lead the way, I found more clouds of gray than any Russian play could guarantee. La 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 la, la 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 la. With, although I can't dismiss the memories of her kiss, I guess she's not for me. Written by a young, ambitious, desperate New Yorker named Gershwin, who lived three blocks off on the left. Thank you, Ma. Welcome to New York City.
They're writing songs of love, but not for me. A lucky stars above, but not for me. With love to lead the way, I've found more clouds of gray than any Russian play could guarantee. I was a fool to fall and get that way. I hoe, alas, and also lackaday. Although I can't dismiss the memory of her kiss, I guess she's not for me.
You know, I'm learning slowly in my cruising career that you cannot expect people to transform in an afternoon. They are not going to rewrite their souls and redo every day that they've lived thus far before they come onto the double-decker bus. And yet I expect that. I expect the total transformation of their life, the entire rewrite of their souls. I am fighting minute to minute, every moment that they're on the bus, for every day they've lived thus far to seem as an abstract wreckage that might have happened but is probably a delusion, and that this is the first real day of their lives. Not to generalize, again, with every busload there is internationality and therefore different gradations of cruising manifestation. But I find myself connecting with some of them more than others.
It is raining.